leadership and outstanding dedication to the band. It was created in 1955 with the approval of Helen Sousa Albert and Priscilla Sousa, daughters of the famous composer and bandmaster, and is recognized nationwide as a marker of top achievement in band. This year's award winner was in consonance for 4 years. She was also in our choir. She's a line leader, section leader. She did all these great things like 16 Hours Band, Wayne St. Honor's Band, Oakland University. I think you know what we're talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's award goes to Samantha Turek. Yeah!